I apologize in advance. I've got the heater on in my garage because it's starting to get cold again. And speaking of cold, I need to make a little thingy so I can pull some liquid nitrogen out of my Dewar. So take some of this mechanic wire. We'll wrap it around here. Like this. And then we will go over the top, maybe through here. I don't know how this is gonna work exactly. So this can go in here, like that. And then put this like this. Okay, like that. Twist it like this. See, now I can drop this down into the Dewar and get out some liquid nitrogen. We actually asked our doctor. She did some freezing 2 weeks ago, and my wife said, you know, my husband has liquid nitrogen. Can we just do this at home? She's like, absolutely. So we're gonna freeze a wart at home. Got some safety glasses on. Okay, come on. Yeah, yeah. I got liquid nitrogen. Oh, that was so easy. Whoa. Look at that. Fancy, fancy. That was so easy. I can't even believe it. Okay, well, I better go get my son so he can freeze his wort. We got some liquid nitrogen.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Good job, dudes.
Thanks. Do I get a donut?
I don't know.
So then that would be two donuts.
Two donuts. We'll see.
I don't think you get two donuts.
No. You'll turn into a donut if you eat two donuts.
Alright, so last night my son found a little salamander in our front drive. And I was doing some running around in the city and figured I'd grab him an aquarium. This is glass. I hope it makes it home all right. Kind of love a dual sport. Just pull into the ditch. Kids are in town, boys are golfing, my daughter's at music lessons, and I'm gonna get this thing set on the kitchen counter with some crickets. I'm glad that didn't open up in the thing. And then we also got him some night crawlers, I guess they eat. And this was a little surprise for him. He doesn't know that he's getting this, so I'm gonna actually just set the aquarium right here in the kitchen. All right, got these night crawlers. Here's a lid for the aquarium. And the good folks there at Pisces Pets, they actually boxed this up for me. These aquariums don't come with boxes. And I let them know that, oh man, a little iffy on my motorbike. He goes, oh, we'll put a box together for you. Because when you buy an aquarium, that's all they come with, like in the store. There's this little cardboard shell around them. Oh no. Oh boy. It got a crack. Oh dear. That's not good. Oh, bummer. That's not good. I had a feeling it was gonna happen. I hope that wasn't a result of my little off-road rendezvous I had to do there, but I was going really slow. It's not like I was jumping or anything. Either way, I'm gonna try putting some silicone on it. Oh, here goes nothing. I think the one thing that might help us out is that salamanders don't live in water. We just want to have like a little water feature in here for it. Fingers crossed.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, dude.
These, what are these?
Crickets and night crawlers.
What are
so you can feed your salamander.
Thanks.
You're welcome, buddy. Pretty cool, hey?
Yeah, now I can actually see my salamander.
Mm-hmm.
Can I go get him?
Sure.
Hey, you gizzard.
You gizzard?
Is he gonna eat it?
I don't know. Foster thinks he is.
See?
I don't think
he's
so.
He's eyeing it out, and I think that he's
getting to
just... There's a cricket. The right spot. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, dude.
Thanks for finding him. Thanks for getting the cage for him. Thanks for getting the crickets and the...
You're welcome, buddy-o.
The whatever thing.
No thank you to me for catching it.
Yes.
Thank you, Ava.
You're gonna sleep okay with that thing in your room?
Yeah.
Ugh, I can't believe we have that in our house. Ooh, I had friends growing up that had lizards, and I've always just been like, ugh, no. Anyways, gotta get back to work. All right, I've been busy all afternoon doing a bunch of stuff. Last thing I did was stain some signs for my wife, and she's got braised steaks going on right now, so we're gonna head in for that. I apologize, maybe there's not a lot of content in this vlog, but it's, you know, trying to experiment with making a video every day, so it is what it is. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Cheers.